Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to House Music 2022. This evening, we are going to see each house prepare, present four acts. We are going to have an ensemble, which is an instrumental item, a part song. Now, this is like the technical challenge of the bake-off. Each house has been given a set piece to sing, but there are some nasty corners in it to catch them out. For example, an unaccompanied section and a piece at the end where the piano is playing a cross rhythm with the singers. But they can interpret it how they feel. We have solo. Each house nominates one person to come and represent them in the solo part of the competition. And finally, the finale, which is the spectacular, everyone on stage and enjoying themselves. I'd like to welcome our judge, Mr. Jonathan Sage, over here. Fantastic musician, and you can read all about him in the programme. Do enjoy the evening, and good luck to all participants. Thank you very much.
Searching in the dark, your sweat soaking through the floor. Buried in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind, and all that was real is left behind.
Run! wanna tell you how I'm feeling. Gotta make you understand.
Yeah.
understand.
Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you.
We know each other for so long. Your heart's been aching, but we are too shy.
unknown. That's the mystery of your gift. It's the beautiful, longing embrace, the unknown. That's the mystery of your gift.
Please welcome Freddie Griggs, who will entertain us.
Hello. break it down, thinking of making a new sound. Playing a different show every night in front of a new crowd. I tune now, child seems that life's great now. See me lose focus, I listen to you loud. Oh, you can't, no, I won't hush. Say the words that make you blush. I'm gonna sing this now. Oh, oh, oh. I'm shooting songs over my eyes. Like blue sticks to other artists. No, you know that will be disastrous. Let me sing a tune and think I'm into greener pastures. I'm real, the jury don't assault me. No, fakes will never call me lazy. Won't stay put, give me the chance to be free. Stop, Sally seems to sort of suffocate me. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you. It's all you need me, man, I don't need you. 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 It's all you need me. See you around my own tune, and around my own verse. I don't need another wordsmith to make my dreams tell. Pull yourself a single writer, you're just bluffing. Names on the credits and you didn't write nothing. Sing fast, I know that almost it's cool. Real fast and I didn't go to print school. Getting fast, the way I act right. Can't last if I've spoken on a fat pipe. I won't be a product of my genre. Mine will always be stronger than my songs are. Never believe the bull that figure is greedy. Always read the stories that you hear on Wikipedia. Musically I'm demonstrating when I perform now. Feels like I am meditating. Times in the enterprise and some better feel me. Young singer writer like a Gabriella chill me. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you. It's all you need me, man, I don't need you. 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 It's all you need me. Know that the lyrics are the game and it right. Won't stop till my name's in lights and stadium heights with Damien Rice and red carpets. I'm on Arabian Nights because I'm young and all my brothers gonna give me advice. Long nights, a short hat and a long night, but never be anything but a singer-songwriter. Game's over but now I'm on a new level. Watch how I step on the track without a loop pedal. People think that I'm bound to blow up. I've done around about 1,000 shows, but I haven't got a house plus I live on a couch. Do you believe the lyrics when I'm singing them out? Well, one day when I'll be in bed, new vibe wax on my ginger hair. So now back to the sofa, giving a dose of what the future holds, cause it's another day. Keep my last name forever, keeping drawn in pretty places. Breaking into other people's shoes when I chase it. And replacing with the elephant in the room with the facelift. Into another round of shoes, using new laces. And selling CDs from a rucksack, aiming for paper. Selling CDs from a rucksack, aiming for the major nationwide. So we're just jacks, love to get the bus back. Being a kid without a razor for my mustache, I hit back. When the pen hurts me, still a cowboy in a venture. See, I'm still the same as a year ago, but more people in me though would come to the MySpace and YouTube videos. I'm always doing shows if I'm not, I'm in the studio. Truly broke, never growing up, put me with you. I'm an indie music maker, reading all the papers. They say I'm up and coming like I'm playing in an elevator. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you. It's all you need me, man, I don't need you. 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 It's all you need me, man, I don't need you. 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 It's all you need me, man, I don't need you.
Stage, our judge, Mr. Jonathan Sage.
Well, good evening again, everybody. It's been an absolute pleasure. It's an even bigger pleasure tonight than last night, and I enjoyed last night. Just before I give all my thoughts and finally the winner of the various prizes, just a big thank you for having me here these last 2 evenings. I've had a great time. So thank you, Mr. Austin, and also to Mr. Austin and the music team for putting on such a fabulous event. I mean, you should all be incredibly proud of yourselves. So. Yeah. I should have written that down too much. The best individual performance. I've made it quite clear that how much I enjoyed all four of the solo performances. they were fantastic, and it is one of those that's going to win it. And it is. Just make sure I get it right. For Wilberforce, it's going to be Jessica. Yeah. Somewhere, I don't have it. Another point, but the applause is better. And I tried not to clap at all throughout the entire process. I thought it might, you know, people might be looking to see which ones I was clapping the most for. So it's just a relief to be able to applaud. And actually, I think we should have. On to the winners. The win. Gosh, it's exciting, isn't it? So this is basically an outstanding performances across the board. Every house has had its standout moments, but for me, my decision. The most complete house and the winner of the Pocklington 2022. Gruggen.
Yeah! Is it on? Welcome to everyone. Oh my god, I don't know what to say. Thank you to Mr. Ryan for his work. And Mr. Austin for his amazing arrangement of the entire house music. The judge for judging us winning. Mr. Taylor for accompanying me and working with us. Mr. Lee, this request is coming in now. Mr. Lee for his amazing work. I think he's over there. And Miss Alexander. Her bossiness to get everyone at rehearsals is. And Mrs. Walker as well. Big number. And all the other houses.
Right. Two more thanks. Votes of thanks. First of all, to you, the audience. What a wonderful audience you've been. So thank you all very much for coming. And I would like to thank the pupils. And I didn't mention this at the start, but they have produced this. This is their work. So thank you to all the pupils in all the houses. Have a safe journey home, everyone. Good night.